We've been busy over the last 3 months or so converting the North Harbour Stadium into a baseball venue, getting ready for the start of the Australian Baseball League and the new home venue of the Auckland Tuatara. To create the baseball diamond, we've obviously needed to remove the open west stand, and in addition to that, we've had to remove part of the turf out of the field to create the skin for the diamond, and that is something that we will be doing for every season. So we'll put the diamond in the November of every year for the summer season, and take that out again in March, ready for the winter season, and converting back to the rectangular stadium. One of the really valuable things for us in providing a home for baseball is that we are significantly increasing the utilisation with the existing asset that we have here at North Harbour Stadium. So traditionally, we've hosted around about 8 ticketed events per annum on the main field, and with the entry of baseball, we get to increase to 28 in a year. It's quite exciting in terms of the diversification that we're able to achieve with this development.
Building a home for us is extremely important, because that's where we know where we are when we were based, and people can identify that. And I think as a community, if they know that's where baseball is played, there. So you're not only just building a baseball park that kids can use, but something that kids, adults, and our team, being the Auckland Tuatara, that plays in the ABL, we play 20 home games here, so it needs to be a level. So we've had Major League Baseball come out to inspect the field, and they're very, very pleased with what we're doing. Yes, we had another 30 days to go, but they were delighted with what they see. New Zealanders always played, we're very good at sports. We play lots of sports, because that's the way we are. We've had, traditionally, we've been a Black Sox nation, which is the softball, and they've been world champions 7 times. Fabulous culture there. But baseball was reasonably new. But baseball was played by Japan, America, Dominican, Australia, Mexico, and so forth, so Canada. Australia's ranked in the top 6 nations in the world. They've had 34 guys make it to the major leagues. So it's there, but now we have a facility that we can play on. So we have Australians wanting to join and play on us. The Perth team, the first team, super excited about playing on our ground. What is a teal monster? Well, it's that wall there, that's a monster. So in Red Sox have Fenway, and they call it the Green Monster. Well, we're not green, we're more teal, so we call ours a teal monster. Now for game one, on the 21st, we've sold that out. So we've sold the 200 tickets for that game. So clearly there's 200 people know what it's all about, but it's a mythical thing that in baseball terms, you normally have a fence of about 8 feet. This thing is almost 30 feet high, and people get to sit on that fence and they can yell at us, our players, or the opposition players, and it brings them right into the game. It becomes a bit of a party scene. See, our teal monster is 315 feet away from home plate. We will have players, and the opposition will have players, that'll hit that over. Sal's Pizza are putting a big sign out there. Anyone hits the home run, everyone gets a free slice of pizza. Yeah, so that's worth turning up for. Right field here is 320 feet. We will have guys that will hit the ball up to here. They are in our organisation at the moment. I mean, they said the Texas Rangers have sent out 5 players, and for them, they're super excited. Our Korean player, Kim Won-suk, he's going, I can hit the ball out of here. So we will have people that'll do it. But baseball in itself, yeah, that's fun. But we want more than that.